From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming 30th, and you can see that I've got the DAX in front of you, and it certainly looks a bit bullish as we have broken through the 12,000 euros level and, of course, made a fresh new high. So now we essentially have a W pattern, and I think we are ready to take off. 12,300 would be the first target. Then 12,500. No interest in shorting unless we made a fresh new low. This daily uptrend line certainly seems to have held quite nicely.